Hi, welcome to the BOOX channel. Today, we'll dive into building your own personal knowledge management system, or PKM. We'll walk you through the key steps and show you how to set it up effectively using BOOX tablets. Personal knowledge management is about organizing and managing information to make it more accessible and useful. Why is it important? A well-organized PKM system helps you stay focused, save time, and make better decisions by ensuring you have the right information at your fingertips. Let's take a closer look at the four core steps of PKM. Number one, collect. Number two, organize. Number three, output. And number four, iterate. These steps help you make the most of your information. The first step, collect, is all about gathering valuable information from different sources. For example, on your Note Air 4C, you can easily highlight and jot down key content while reading. The split screen feature lets you browse articles and capture your thoughts at the same time. And during a seminar, use the recording feature of the Notes app to capture the discussion while taking key points. With BOOX tablets, you can collect information easily without switching between tools. Now that you've collected all this information, it's time to organize it. The second step is all about categorizing, structuring, and connecting your notes to make them easy to find and use. When organizing your notes, you can use folders to keep everything in order and quickly search for specific notes. Within the Notes app, you can structure your content visually using built-in templates or upload your templates and enhance your notes with images, hyperlinks, and linked information for quick access and better connections. On the Note Air 4C, the outline feature allows you to structure and refine your notes, keeping everything clear and accessible. After organizing your knowledge, it's time to move into the output phase. This is where you reflect on your notes, extract insights, and identify patterns to make meaningful connections. With BOOX tablets, you can turn your notes into actionable ideas, condense your notes into key takeaways, create mind maps to visually organize your thoughts and explore connections, or build outlines to structure your ideas clearly. By doing so, you can deepen your understanding and effectively share your insights. And when it's time to share, BOOXDrop makes sending and receiving files a breeze. Or use BOOXDrop screen mirroring to project your work onto different devices. Perfect for presenting your ideas or collaborating with your team. Remember, PKM is a continuous cycle, not a one-time task. The iterate phase means constantly refining your system based on your workflow. Regularly assessing your needs and adjusting your process will ensure your PKM system remains efficient and valuable. This phase helps make your system a powerful tool for lifelong learning. For a successful PKM system, the right tools are key. BOOX e-paper tablets are great for building your personal knowledge management system. The built-in Notes app lets you capture, organize, and share easily. Plus, with Android, you can use apps like OneNote, Obsidian, and Notion to suit your needs. A PKM system empowers you to work smarter, and BOOX tablets are designed to support that. With their paper-like displays, natural handwriting experience, and the flexibility of an open Android system, BOOX devices helps you focus on what matters most, organizing your knowledge efficiently and effectively. Take control of your information, refine your process, and achieve more by building your PKM system with BOOX today.